It's not often that I speak in public about my own experience, but Professor Faust is a dear friend. I'm not sure where to start. Therefore, I'll start by describing my own near-death experience. The day was one of the worst days of my life. It was one of those where I should have stayed in bed and not have left the house. Hindsight is always more accurate than foresight. I was on my way to work to the research facility. I had just parked my car and stepped out. I had a strong feeling that something was wrong when I was hit from behind. I could feel the coldness of the metal crushing through my skull, and that's when I saw the most brilliant blue light. I wanted to go there to escape from the pain. Then without fail, I saw